Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm coming at you with another Dollar Tree haul. I haven't done one of these in about a month, but we popped in there because I just wanted to see if they had some things on my wish list, and luckily they did. So just get right into it. We got two of these burritos. These are just the extra large El Monterey beef and bean burritos. We like these to have as a quick dinner or a snack, so we got those. We got some bowls. The bowls I had a set that I got when we got married, but a few of them broke. So we got three of these white ones with like this gold trim. Don't know if they're microwavable safe because we don't know what the gold trim is made of. And they don't say what they're made of on here, so I'm probably just gonna use these as like, bowls to put dinner in or salad or whatever, not to put in the microwave. And we got two of these glass bowls, but only one wound up coming home with us. So we got one of these. My husband's gonna use this probably to put his soup in. And my husband picked out some of these York peppermint patties, this mini, peck. So he grabbed that. I got another one of these boxes. This one says Santa's Workshop, and it has like decorations all on the side. And over here, there's an elf and a snowman, and the back is also decorated and it has a snowy roof. Just to show you guys, that's the one I got for Halloween. It's a little bit bigger, but this is like a house one, a haunted house one. And I actually got a lot of compliments on this one from my friends when they came over for my Halloween party. So I wanted to get a Christmas one to put in that same spot for time, and I can decorate around it. So I thought that was a good idea. Next, my husband got a funnel because whenever he needs one, we don't have one. So we got one of those. We got some AAA batteries. My husband grabbed these just so we have these in the house. You can't beat that, eight for a dollar, and they work really well. Next is my favorite item that we found. I've been looking for this Bowlero stuff for like 2 years, like since they first came out in Dollar Tree stores, and we never got any in my store. So we wound up, it was on an end cap. They had a whole display. It's this one in vanilla cream. So I went ahead and bought five of the body creams. We got six of the facial wipes and four of the body oils. My husband wants to use, I think, two of the wipes, and then one of the oils are going to be for him. So those three will be for him and probably one lotion for me. And then the rest of the stuff will be for gifts. So, we're probably going to go to another Dollar Tree and see if they have any more, because I may just buy not all the ones I see, but like a lot of them, because these can be great little gifts to give to my friends all next year for their birthdays. If I give each of them, a wipe, a cream, and a body oil in a little basket with like a loofah or like a pumice stone, I think that makes for a very nice gift on a budget. And it's just a little like, I'm thinking of you gift. So that was very exciting. I was glad to get those. I need a new hairbrush. My brush literally like the side pulled up. So I got this pretty one. It's like this coral pink with a floral handle. So I got that. I grabbed this ribbon. It's a 4-pack, green, red, silver, and gold for Christmas. I like to have this just for any time of the year. So I grabbed that. I grabbed some new toothbrushes. I was sick and I used some for like some of my crappier toothbrushes for cleaning, so I just went ahead and grabbed some more just to have them in stock. Then I grabbed these freezer bags. These were the bonus ones. It was a 14 freezer storage ones for the gallons and then 18 for the quart. That's a very good deal. 18 of these for a dollar for the freezer ones, and they work really well. I do like them, so we got that. And I just grabbed this cinnamon scented pine cone. This smells very nice, so I'm gonna put it right when you walk into my house, just as a little bit of a center thingy. Yeah, so that's everything. Nothing too crazy. We spent $38, I believe. So I was just really glad I got this Bowlero stuff because, like I said, I've been looking for this forever, and it's really cute packaging, and I don't know, it just looks a lot more expensive than it actually is. So I think it'll make for a nice gift. And yeah, it's cruelty free. Looks like kind of a more natural type of thing. No artificial dyes, that kind of thing. So, and the packaging's super cute, like I said. So yeah. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you all have a nice weekend, and I'll see you soon. Take care. Bye-bye.